Centuries ago, in Ireland, lived a miser named Jack, a blacksmith by trade, but a cruel drunkard by reputation. He was a trickster, a con man, belligerent, unkind, and self-centered, granting him the nickname Stingy Jack. No one was safe from his wily schemes and cruel manipulations, not the priests of the church, nor the children of the schoolyard. Not a shred of humanity graced his body. Stingy Jack's infamy spread far and wide. So far, in fact, that tales of his schemes reached the lowest